it's Fred Koon, and I was born February 27, 1940. I was born in Lincoln, Nebraska. I came to California when I was 3 months old. I've been cutting hair since 1960, and barbering means to me everything.
My name is Frank Chavis. I was born in 1926 in Vernonia, Oregon. I got my barber license in 1949, and I've been cutting hair ever since. And what barbering means to me is like, it's a livelihood for me.
We have like, I kind of joke around, I say our barbershop's kind of like a family. Randy's that awkward dad that always embarrasses you, calls you Neil. And then you got Chris, the older brother, me, the middle brother, Steven's the younger. And Frank is the grandfather, the father above everyone. He's the one where all the wisdom comes through. If you get anything passed down from Randy, sometimes it probably still came from Frank, you know.
What I had to go through was very hard. And you know, it was a spark that brought it back and lit the fire. But before that, I feel that I went off of what guys like Frank and Fred did. I feel like they were me before me, of course.
To have Fred with us is a blessing. And I don't want to think about the day that I won't have Fred along with us, because it would be heartbreaking. It would be devastating for myself to lose a good friend like Fred, to lose a mentor that I have with Fred.
Steering the right way is always up to you.